Hello friends, today we will learn how to conduct larval packet test. As you all know, if you want to test any drug or acaricide, one side is open of this packet, and from here we'll insert the larvae into the packet. For this purpose, 10 to 14 days old tick larvae are standard for testing this drug. And we will insert the larvae with the help of paintbrush. Around 100 or more than 100 larvae should be inserted in each packet. After insertion the larvae into the packet, the open side of the packet is sealed with the tape. And all these sealed packets, we can keep it at room temperature or we can put it in BOD.